Okay, let's talk about description essays. You're probably saying, what is this? This is something I'm going to describe. So in a description, all essays should have good descriptions, right? So how can I describe this? I describe it by its visual characteristics. It's blue, it's pointy, it's squishy. And I also can talk about, well, the squishy is not a visual thing, but we talk about how it also has tactile effects, and we talk about just basically the five senses. So when you talk about describing things in your essay, make sure to make them vivid and also appeal to the senses.